We saw Tua fiery on the sidelines. How much do you attribute that to his return?
Oh, I mean, everything he's done to prepare for this moment, it doesn't surprise any of his teammates. He's locked and loaded and ready to go. We need to turn him into more points in the second half.
Your defense was on the field for a long time those last two Steelers drives. What do you want to see in the second half?
I want to see we feel like we have a good third down package. We need to execute it. We need to make sure that we don't let the quarterback convert more third downs, run to the ball. Then we got to contest those go balls that they're going to continue to throw until we stop them.
Thanks, Mike.
Appreciate it. Thank you.